retro, rocking new retros. Take off your dress, ho, that's the new dress code. Too blessed to stress, that's my manifesto. Fuck the professor, I'm too professional.
Yeah, yeah. East side niggas and they love the bang. Know some west side niggas like to do the same thing. Pull up and wreck, pull up.
What's up, y'all? Just left the gym, officially finished. Shout out to Melanie. She's been my workout partner for like this last couple of weeks. Guys, I'll show you guys a couple of my workouts. Also, I just hosted a dinner that's also gonna be in this vlog. So, super excited. A lot more stuff to come. We got the music playing. What song is this? I mean, this camp has been going on for a while, but this is a time where we brought back the camp. Rudy is one of the trainers. If you guys have any questions, Rudy will be helping out anybody. Just make sure, A, to push yourself mentally. It might be challenging because your body isn't used to it. And anything your body isn't used to, it takes a while to get to that next level. It takes a while for you to be able to push yourself. The more you do it, the better you get at working out. So the better you get at getting used to the pain, getting used to the struggle, and then eventually you'll overcome it. Challenge yourself, push yourself. I'm going to be there pushing you all the way. You guys are going to see me dying as well, but it's going to be super fun. And I look around, motivate each other, right? We're all in this camp together, so make sure you're pushing. If you see someone not giving 100%, push them. If you see someone that isn't giving 100%, that just needs a little push, just remind them, like, oh, keep going, keep pushing yourself, keep going, keep pushing yourself. Rudy, you have anything to say?
Keep working hard. I know people have things that they're going over, but you got to make the hard good. You know what I'm saying? If you make the hard easy, everything else in life becomes easy. You know, everybody has a start. So don't try to, I can't be like them, so I'm not going to start. Just start now and then build as you go.
Pull up, pull up with the spark, hit you in the dark. Tear your ass apart when you swim with sharks. I'm in the car like Tony Stark's, cause I'm that smart. Score 106 in park like I'm in my yard. Sideways. And motherfuck the camera time. I need family time. I need go see Uncle John in Atlanta time. I probably never get it, but it's cool to fantasize. Just like I do by old girl in these hands of mine. Ripping on the titties, ass and a thighs. Honestly, I'm over her analyze. Cartier over my eyes while I analyze.
Don't stop.
It really helped me test my limits and figure out like how far I could take my body and then what I need to work at to get my body to the next level.
It's fun, okay. And I want to do this again.
Cool.
It's motivating, helps you push yourself, and it's definitely something I want to do again and encourage you guys to come out and do.
Alright guys, so today we officially accomplished all the goals. Leg day was today. We did a camp. Let me take this hoodie off. We did a camp today, fitness camp called Muscle Camp. I actually recently started a muscle camp with this dude, Rudy, and we freaking kicked some butt. No one threw up today, luckily, but one person was this close away from throwing up. And today we just did some calves, and I just wanted to remind you guys that no matter what your goals are, just keep striving, stay focused. It's a journey and it's not a race, remember that. It's a journey, it's not a race. It's not a competition against others. Working out is all about being the best version of yourself. So I'm gonna upload some videos up here. I'm feeling good, I'm feeling alive. I have a lot of energy. It's probably the pre-workout. Guys, don't take this pre-workout. It's like shittiest workout, pre-workout I've ever taken. But yeah guys, I hope you guys like this video. For more workout tips and anything, just make sure to leave questions below. You know what to do. One small change. We out here. Stay blessed. Stay hungry. Stay chasing your dreams. I love you.
What's up, guys?
Leah, what do you have to say to the vlog about being fit and wearing glasses in the gym and being smooth with glasses?
I mean,
glasses?
You kind of need to see what you're doing so you don't like. Yeah, that's why she's like,
she has to see the muscle, you know?
Yeah, you gotta see the gains, man. You gotta see the gains.
So what's one tip you could give them? I mean, she's been training, she's been in the gym consistently. She's like the Rock, because she's always working out by herself.
One thing I could probably say is just consistency. I mean, I'm sure you hear that from everyone. it's a lifestyle, but I'm not like a competitor or anything. But consistency really is key. Even though you don't see results right in the beginning, it does take a little bit of time, so don't give up.
How long did it take you to see results?
I would say being super consistent, it probably took me about 3 months to really see some progress.
Two or three
really
months.
Really keep me motivated, so.